Tim, looks like you're going to be three-handed in the Egg Hill Cup this Saturday.
Yeah, we've got Staxton playing Pursuit and Golden Apollo. And they're all, obviously, don't like a bit of juice in the ground. And I would say that I couldn't really split them, really. They're all good chances, you know.
Obviously, Golden Apollo just ran at Doncaster.
Yeah, he ran a good race there. He just wasn't quick enough early. Stuck on well. Likes plenty of juice in the ground. And so we're really happy with them all.
We're here with Staxton. He's a three-year-old. Not an easy race for them.
No, but it can be done, you know. It's not easy for three-year-olds, but he's got plenty of class, you know. You need class to win a race like that, and he's got it, so should have a good chance.
And Flying Pursuit, you've had the race in mind for him for a while.
Yeah, we have, yeah. He loves a bit of juice in the ground. He loves the track, you know, and he's got lots of ability. He's improved from last year.
And, what did you make of him at Ripping last time?
He ran okay. Yeah, very happy with him. He's a horse that very straightforward horse, you know. Sits up there with the pace, which you want to air. And, yeah, they're both just a matter of luck of the draw, really, you know.